What is up, y'all? Coming to you again with another Did You See It? And this week I got a funny little 30-second video to show you here. This guy has evidently made a homemade 80-foot long bullwhip. 80 foot long. And he's just trying to see if he can pop it. So I've got it muted here because he's kind of annoying. But here we go. Let's go ahead and play this video here. And here he goes. First swipe. Bleh. Second swipe. Ooh, it popped a little bit on the leg there. He's like, oh, now it's got my attention. Third swipe. Pop right between the legs. Ooh, that one smarted and got him on the leg pretty good there. When you're playing the sound, if you look this one up, it doesn't crack real loud or anything, but it got him on the leg pretty good. Good enough to draw blood anyhow. So that is it for this week's Did You See It? Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Peace out, y'all. Thank you.